Medical examiner's office will perform an autopsy today on a body pulled out of the Milwaukee River. Divers called to the third ward yesterday afternoon. Police aren't telling us much, but we do know it's the same area where a man disappeared after jumping off a bridge a few weeks ago.
A major change on the